Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Joshua, chapter 6. Let's get started now. Joshua chapter 6 tells the story of the Israelites in conquest of the city of Jericho. God commands the Israelites to march around the city for 6 days, with the priests carrying the Ark of the Covenant and blowing trumpets. On the 7th day, the Israelites march around the city 7 times, and at the sound of the trumpet, they shout, and the walls of Jericho collapse. The story of the conquest of Jericho teaches us several important lessons about faith, obedience, and God's power. First, the Israelites' obedience to God's command demonstrates the importance of faith and trust in God's power. God's command to march around the city for 6 days may have seemed foolish or pointless to the Israelites, but they trusted in God's plan and obeyed His command. This obedience was rewarded when the walls of Jericho fell on the 7th day. This teaches us that some times God's plans may not make sense to us, but we need to trust in His power and obey His commands. Second, the story of the conquest of Jericho reminds us of God's power to overcome even the most formidable obstacles. The walls of Jericho are a seemingly insurmountable obstacle, but God's power was greater than any human obstacle. This teaches us that no matter how difficult or impossible a situation may seem, God's power is greater, and we can trust in Him to overcome any obstacle. Third, the Israelites victory at Jericho teaches us the importance of perseverance in our faith. The Israelites marched around the city for 6 days, and it was only on the 7th day that the walls fell. This teaches us that we need to persevere in our faith, even when we may not see immediate results. We need to continue to trust in God's power and obey His commands, even when it may be difficult or take time to see the results. Fourth, the story of the conquest of Jericho teaches us the importance of unity in accomplishing God's plans. The Israelites marched around the city together, with the priests carrying the Ark of the Covenant and blowing the trumpets. This unity and cooperation are essential for their victory. Similarly, in our own lives, we need to work together with other believers to accomplish God's plans and purposes. Fifth, the story of the conquest of Jericho teaches us the importance of faith in action. The Israelites' victory at Jericho was not just a matter of faith, it also required action on their part. They had to march around the city, blow the trumpets, and shout at the sound of the trumpet. Similarly, in our own lives, we need to combine our faith with action, trusting in God's power but also taking the necessary steps to accomplish His plans. Finally, the story of the conquest of Jericho reminds us of the importance of worship and praise. After the walls of Jericho fell, the Israelites were commanded to destroy the city, but they were also commanded to take the silver, gold, bronze, and iron for the treasury of the Lord. This treasury was dedicated to the Lord, and the people were commanded to praise and worship Him. This teaches us that worship and praise are essential components of our faith, and we should give God the glory and honor He deserves. In conclusion, Joshua chapter 6 teaches us important lessons about faith, obedience, God's power, perseverance, unity, faith in action, and worship. The conquest of Jericho demonstrates the importance of trusting in God's power and obeying His commands, even when they may not make sense to us. It also reminds us of God's power to overcome any obstacle. It also reminds us of God's power to overcome any obstacle, the importance of perseverance in our faith, the value of unity and cooperation, and the significance of combining our faith with action. Furthermore, the conquest of Jericho highlights the importance of worship and praise in our lives, as we recognize and honor God for His power and provision. As we apply these lessons to our lives, we can trust in God's power to overcome any obstacle, follow His commands with faith and obedience, and give Him the glory and honor He deserves through our worship and praise. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, Isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!